We are back live on Raw, the Texas Rattlesnake. Who's that? The way he's got that tire iron with his Austin. What? But the NWO still here. That's a smart move by Austin. The Texas Rattlesnake has been challenged by Mr. Perfect.
And that same tire iron, he bit over the leg of Scott Hall last week.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'll tell you what, Stone Cold, he'll be deep in the heart of Texas next week, Sunday in Fort Worth, and Monday for Royal Austin King.
Let me just say this. WrestleMania 18 is presented by Sour Skittles. WrestleMania comes to live Sunday, March 17th. From the sold-out Skydome in Toronto, exclusively on pay-per-view. Sour Skittles, bite-sized candy. Feel the charge, taste the rainbow.
Earning a night, Stone Cold accept the Scott Hall challenge to meet the Rattlesnake at WrestleMania one-on-one. Perfect made this challenge to Stone Cold over the weekend, but I found it a little bit unsettling that the NWO wishing Perfect such good fortune against Austin.
Why do you find that unsettling? Why do you find that unusual in the least? And after what Austin did last week to the NWO, I think they would be in anybody's corner that was going against Austin.
I don't think that the NWO cares about anybody. They certainly don't care about the fans. They only care about the three of them. I'm sure that Scott Hall certainly would like to see Mr. Perfect do a number on Stone Cold Steve Austin here.
Right, so simply wished him luck. Nothing wrong with that.
And a collar and elbow tie up here. Man, what a night this has been.
Come on, Austin.
Here on Raw.
Hey. Come on.
As we are counting down the days until WrestleMania, and certainly Mr. Perfect, who got nailed with a steel chair back in January at the Royal Rumble by Stone Cold Steve Austin, and quite a re-entry into the WWF by the Perfect One from the state of Minnesota.
Very, very impressive credentials, without a doubt. He feels like he deserves the shot against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Issued the challenge, and to Austin's credit, he accepted it.
Perfect trying to go behind Austin. Austin says, the hell with that. You come here to fight or not? And Perfect is a very accomplished brawler as far as that's concerned, but certainly second generation star is Mr. Perfect, but Stone Cold is not here for catch-as-catch-can purposes. Hard shoulder block by Perfect, knocking down Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Perfectly, I might add.
Side headlock again, tightly applied by Mr. Perfect, taking down Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin quickly back up, as is his opponent here tonight in this main event.
Both of these guys trying to prove a point to the other.
Well, Perfect certainly has more to prove than Austin does in this matchup, as far as I'm concerned anyway. Again, a side headlock, very basic maneuver by Perfect, who certainly doesn't want to take any chances, I was trying to say.
Well, so far it's been a perfect match for Mr. Perfect because he's using perfect strategy. He's actually out-wrestling the Rattlesnake. He wants to keep his record perfect here in the WWF.
Austin taking down Perfect and now grabbing Perfect by the hair. Oh, hard chop. Oh. And another by Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, look at that. Perfect miss. Whoa. Man, those are even louder.
Hard chops by Perfect. Returning the favor to Stone Cold. Perfect with a hard ride.
Oh, hey!
Good flash that was. Spiking a Perfect spine first on the canvas.
Hey, wait a minute, ref!
And Austin, that stomp to the lower abdomen. Austin distracting the referee. Didn't look like he went downstairs, but certainly would be very Rattlesnake-like if he did. And Austin again taking a Perfect from post to post here. Coast to coast and post to post. Versus Austin.
Oh,
exploded out of the corner of the clothesline. There's a hook of the leg, and Perfect gets the left shoulder up.
Perfectly.
It's almost as if Austin is preoccupied in this match, knowing that the NWO has not left this arena.
Is he afraid? Is he scared up or something?
I don't know about being scared. I don't think so whatsoever. But you got to be aware of your enemies. And perfect. Blocking the Stone Cold Stunner, catching the elbow on Austin. And Perfect, quite frankly, seems to be a little preoccupied that he's in the ring with Stone Cold.
Preoccupied. He's going about his business with a perfect plan here. What do you want him to do? Oh, look at this.
Mr. Perfect now taunting Austin. Slap, and now they fly the foot to the back of the head. And Perfect, you don't give Austin too many breaks here. And Perfect better maintain the offense.
I think Perfect is surprised at how easy he's handling the rattlesnake. Hey, look at that eye gouge.
Austin with a thumb to the eye. Comes back with a right hand on the Texas rattlesnake and another one. Perfect avoids a contact there.
Oh.
Austin does it. With a little fast press in the right hand.
Come on, Ruff, get in there.
And Stone Cold, boom, driving that elbow right into the solar plexus of his adversary. And Austin now jumping away at Perfect. And the crowd, their whoops in the background.
Go ahead and say it. He's stumbling about home, walking the crowd right there.
No doubt about it. That's what Stone Cold hopes to do, I'm sure. That are more to the Scott Hall of the NWO at WrestleMania.
Yeah, I don't think he'd be doing that at WrestleMania at all.
Look out! Oh, there! The Stunner!
Oh, no.
Austin got the Stunner!
That's it.
And it is over!
How
much for that challenge?
Austin to check with the back to see if the NWO was coming. They were not. And Austin with a very convincing victory over Mr. Perfect here, who no longer has a perfect record, even in his mind, I'm sure.